Stretch out nice and tall. If you can, get on your tiptoes. And come down. If you can, bend over. Relax that lower back. Shake out your shoulders. Shake out your neck. Come up nice and slow. And roll your shoulders up nice and high. And twist to one side. And the other side.
Wouldn't it be great to twist just like he does?
What do you mean?
And nice young spines.
You're right. I'm going to lose all of it in about 2 months when I hit 30, so. I hear you lose all that evenness right there. So. And stretch from the back.
That's right.
Hit your stride. That's it, yeah. That's all right. All right, one more stretch up and reset that tire cage. That's very true. 26 is the new 12, so people can't get out of their parents' basements and get a job. So roll your shoulders nice and high. Very nice. Nice, tall, proud sternum, just like you got a string pulling you up there. Same thing with the head. Nice and tall and proud. And deep breath. And sigh. Oh. Lovely. Bottom to top. Shake your shoulders, shake your hips, shake it all up, and go boom. Very, very nice. Good. Bounce up on the top of your tiptoes. Bounce a little bit, and go shh, 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 shh. Thank you very much. Now we all have to go back. Show me those palms. Put them down on the lower ribs. Breathe in deep. Expand those fingertips. And hiss. Every time we're doing those exercises, relax that throat, those shoulders, and that face. Get it nice and loose up here and free. You can move it side to side a little bit, up and down. Make sure that this is staying engaged the whole time. Switch those hands over to your sides. Expand at the sides. Big breath. Good. Pick one. And pulse. Time, try to make sure you're filling the lungs over those four beats, and don't rush to fill them on the first beat. And then just sit for the last 3 seconds, and don't push all the air out on the first one on the way out, and then try to desperately squeeze out the last bit of your lungs. Or reserve so much that you still have air left in your lungs at the end. I want completely empty, completely full on each one of those rotations. The numbers will change this time. In for four, out for four. In for three, out for eight. In for two, out for 12. In for one, out as long as you can. I'll say the numbers again. You don't have to memorize them. Don't worry. It's not math class. This is choir rehearsal. I know singers can only count to four, so. All right. Put those hands on there and push all the air out. And in, two, three, four. Out, two. Three and eight. In, two, three. Out, control it. Three, four, relax it. Okay. Two and 12. In, two. Seven, eight, nine, 10. One, as long as you can. Let's go ahead and do a couple more sighs and sirens before we get in.